Hello guys, hello friends, hello students. It's me, your friend Adesh Sharma from the Spoken English channel in Jalalabad. Today I have brought a very interesting topic for you. How do we start to speak English? When we meet to anybody first time, we generally say, "Hello, nice to meet you, nice to meet you." And in return also we say, "Nice to meet you too. My name is Adesh Sharma." In my case, my name is Adesh Sharma. You can see yourself, according to yourself, I am Tom, I am James, I am Inni. It's the next phrase, if somebody asks you, "How old are you?" You can say, "I am 45 years old." In my case, "I am 45 years old," or "I am 22, or "I am 26, or "I am 30. If you hear the question, "What do you do?" "I am a teacher." In my case, "I am a teacher." Or you can say according to yourself, "I am a businessman," "I am a doctor," "I am an engineer," "I am a farmer," "I am a businessman." If anybody asks you, "What are your hobbies?" "What are your hobbies?" "My hobbies are," you can say, "My hobbies are teaching the students." "My hobbies are teaching the students." "My hobbies are," one of my hobbies is teaching the student and reading the books. You can also say, "I enjoy playing cricket," or "I enjoy reading books." Or you can also say, "I like reading new books." Or you can say, "I like making new friends." If you hear the question, "How long have you been here?" You can say the answer, "According to me, I have been here for 5 years." Or you can say, "I have been here for 3 years. Or you can say, "I have been here for 20 years. According to yourself. If you hear the question, "What do you like to do in spare time?" Or, "What do you like to do in free time?" You can say answer, I like playing cricket. Or you can say, "I like watching TV." Or you can say, "I like studying the literature." Or you can say, "I like making new friends." Nowadays, we are listening one sentence is, "What is happening?" Or, "What's up?" You can say, according to yourself, "Nothing special." Or you can say, "What is happening with you? What is happening to you?" You can say, "I'm not feeling well these days." Or you can say, "I am in trouble." If somebody asks you, "How long have you been learning spoken English?" You can say, according to yourself, "I have been learning spoken English for 2 years. Or, "I have been learning spoken English for 4 years. Or you can say, "I have been learning spoken English since 2002. I have been learning spoken English since 2012. Remember, "since" is used for point of the time, and "for" is used for period of time. You can increase your, you can go ahead in the talking, you can speak so many sentences as you can, because there is not any limitation of the spoken. You can speak for 1 hour, you can speak for 2 hours. If anybody asks you, "How many members are there in your family?" you can answer according to yourself, as in my case, there are 5 members in my family. If anybody asks you, "What is your favorite newspaper?" you can tell according to yourself, as in my case, I like Hindustan Times and I like Times of India also. I like. At last you can say, "Pleased to meet you," and the answer will be same, "Pleased to meet you." I think that you have liked our video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please subscribe it, and don't forget to press the bell icon.